This is the pattern I'll be embroidering. I've decided to do it on my vest, my denim vest, so I went ahead and traced out the pattern. And these are my supplies. Threads, a pin to pin most of it out of the way. Clippers, which are important, and I'm using 3 strands. No needle in particular. This is in no way a tutorial. I'm just documenting what I'm doing. Went ahead and filled in both eyes, and now I'm going to work on the basket weave portion of it. The eyes are done. And this one is a little tighter than this, but they're still pretty good, so I'm gonna leave it as it is. I've started on the mouth, and I'm just making a series of straight stitches all along the smile line, and then I'm gonna do the basket weave across. I'm doing a back stitch along the outside of the face. Smile is done. Now I'm gonna go ahead and trace the outline of the smile and the eyes with the back stitch, and then I'm gonna fill in the rest of the face. I started filling in the face with French knots, and I've decided to place a few flowers along the top of the face to fill in the area faster, because this is a very time consuming project. These are the colors I'm working with. I have decided to add two more shades of yellow to give some dimension to the flowers. I think I want to use 6 strands. I like the thickness of it for the flower, so I'm going to use 2 of each of these. I'm going to start with the pinwheels for the flowers and try to get them spaced as evenly as possible. I went ahead and made the pinwheels for the flowers, and now I'm just gonna start looping them through. I've run into a bit of a problem. I only have enough thread for this portion of the face, so I went through my stash and I found this stuff. I'm gonna fill in the rest of the face with this. I am going to make a bunch of lazy daisy stitches all along the rest of the face. I was watching a tutorial the other day, and the lady put a fancy French knot at the end of her lazy daisy, and I just thought it looked really cool. And since the rest of my face is going to be filled in with French knots, it just seemed appropriate. Let's see how it looks. Yep, I like it.
I fill in the face as much as possible with flowers, and I'm going to fill in the spaces with French knots. And here it is, all done. It's not what I had in mind originally, but I like it.